can't obviously do it now because I'm holding my phone filming this, but it's a really good cool clock. And yeah, if you want to see me do more builds like this, I'm happy to do them. Comment down below, and yeah, have a good time. This took me about, I don't know, I read the instructions for about half an hour to see what I was doing. Then I did time it. It took about 4 hours to build. You just pop it out of these laser cut sheets and put it all together, and it's really simple. And it did come with some extra parts, and yeah, really good. So that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed it, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.